Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Jen-Hsun Wang.
PC gaming is thriving and growing. One of the reasons why PC gaming is growing so fast is because the technology keeps evolving. 9 months ago, we revealed Pascal, the most advanced GPU we've ever built, the best graphics processor the world's ever seen, and the results have been fantastic. Today, we're announcing that it is going to be effectively, immediately, $100 more affordable, so that more of you can enjoy the world's best graphics card. Over the last, coming up on 10 years, we've dedicated some 500 engineering hours to create the world's most advanced real-time special effects engine. It basically broken down into three major categories. The first category, of course, is rendering. We also created the world's most advanced real-time simulation engine. And now we're going to take the whole thing into VR. This body of work representing 500 engineering hours, engineering years, in our company today is available, all of it, in DX12. DX12 gives us the opportunity to put this engine in the hands of developers all over the world, and it'll run on any platform that is DX12 compatible. We also introduced two updates. The first one that we'll look at is smooth particle hydrodynamics. This is all completely in real time, you guys, and it's just running in DX12 and is running on top of one of our Pascal GPUs. Now let's take a look at smoke. This is smoke that's doing self-shadowing. And that's why when the smoke goes up, it just doesn't turn gray, but you could see the soft shadows, and it just, you know, it even makes smoke look beautiful. And notice these gigantic bullets. When it hits that plate in the back, it collides. Why don't we shoot one more into it and let's do a bullet time or something. What do you guys think about that? It's time. Ladies and gentlemen, let's run it. Ladies and gentlemen, the GeForce GTX 1080 Ti, 3,584 CUDA cores, 11 gigabytes of frame buffer memory, 11 gigabits per second, nearly 500 gigabytes per second of frame buffer bandwidth with the new G5X memory, faster than a Titan X, and all of that for $699. And the even better piece of news is it's coming next week. Thank you all for coming.